Yep. My boy Adam. My boy Adam used to be the god, the underground godfather when it came to this shit. He didn't put Xavier Wolf on, not put him on, but he didn't give Xavier Wolf a platform. Uno the Activist, Thousand Band Funny, Lil Pump, Smoke Perp, X, Lil Peep. You can go on and on and on. He was the godfather when it came to underground. Nowadays, I don't know what the fuck he's producing now. He got baby, like, is this Maury? He got fucking baby moms coming up to his podcast. It's like, yo, what the fuck is this? Yo, niggas is not tuning in because we want to see fucking baby moms. Like, what the fuck? I can watch Jerry Springer and Maury if I want to see baby moms act up and say some stupid shit. Bruh, these bitches get on this fucking podcast and all they do is talk about the rapper that we care about. Sarah is only popping because we care about what 6ix9ine is doing and when is he coming home and if he's going to make music. Other than that, bro, we don't give a fuck what the fuck she got going on, my nigga. Like, come on, yo. You used to be, I like your rap vlogs. I like all that shit. I like everything because he used to cover it from underground shows to now it becoming bigger. But this ain't it, yo. Adam, stop letting these baby moms come up on your fucking show. I'm out.
Hey, say, Adam, you got one more time to let one of them stupid lying assholes come on your show and speak on me, thug. You know damn well I don't fucking conversate with none of them hoes. The fuck I look like right in this girl, bro? And I
sent me a video and cursed me out.
Really?
Yeah, because someone asked me on my live. They was like, oh, what do you think about Young Boy's music? I think he's disrespectful. I said, I just think he's an angry little boy.
Mm-hmm. And he didn't appreciate that?
What was that for? He was like, fuck talking about me, bitch. Like, yelling. I'm like, what? I was like, what? But before that, he was, oh my God. He was in my DM and I was like, why are you so angry? Like, he was talking to me very aggressively. So I'm like, you're an angry little boy. So I just like, that was something that was already mentioned before I mentioned it on the live stream. And he didn't take it too personal until I said it on the live. So I'm like, oh, fuck you. I've been told you was angry. Like,
right.
Be easy, little boy.
Say, Adam, you got one more time to let one of them stupid lying assholes come on your show and speak on me, thug. You know damn well I don't fucking conversate with none of them hoes. The fuck I look like right in this girl, bro? And I seen what she said about me. The girl don't even know me. How the fuck can you hate somebody? I never even responded to the shit. Man, you a duck, man. And fuck that old man. I never said nothing about that shit. I ain't care about that shit. The fuck? And y'all conversating with a fake page, bro. Obviously, y'all gotta be, man. It's on my channel. I don't conversate with none of y'all. Half of this shit that be coming across this internet, I don't even know what the fuck y'all be talking about, duck. Y'all be clout chasing off me. That's what it is. Y'all speak on me because y'all want to respond. Y'all, I guess y'all feel like, oh yeah, we know for a fact that little nigga that gonna respond. Y'all clout chase off me. That's why y'all bring up my name. Bitch, y'all know for a fact y'all never seen me in life. You know for a fact you never even spoke to me in life. Hey, say.